Waimea Valley is home to more than 16,000 native plants that have recently been planted by local and global volunteers. Richard Pizzullo is the current executive director, who says this is all part of their conservation mission.
You know, our mission is to preserve and perpetuate the human, natural, and cultural resources of Waimea Valley. And of course, part of that is restoring these native forests in our back acreage.
Pizzullo says most people come to Waimea Valley to experience their waterfall, but there is so much more his conservation team is doing daily, like carefully monitoring and restoring the forest native ecosystems and getting rid of the invasive plants that are not native to this island.
We actually have 1,500 acres behind the waterfall that we're restoring as native forests.
Pizzullo says the culture is rooted and stems from the environment. He says with the help and support from the community, state, and private agencies, Waimea Valley is achieving its mission of restoring the native forest. He also says they are slowly getting the word out to tourists and locals that they can help restore this beautiful forest to its original form.
Telling people about our conservation program, how we've planted over 20,000 trees and shrubs up in our back acreage, and how they can pay to have a tree or trees planted to offset their carbon footprint.
Keely Hunt, KHON 2 News, working for Hawaii.